Why is the kitchen the heart of the home? Many people would have heard the saying that the kitchen is the heart of the home. But why is this? There are many reasons why the kitchen is considered the central or core area of the house. In whatever sized property, including a large country house or a small apartment flat, the kitchen is probably the main area of the house and one of the most used and practical areas of the property. Here are four reasons why we think that the kitchen is and always will be the heart of the home. 1. This is where the food is. Human beings generally flock where there is food. The kitchen is the area of the home which contains all of the food, in ready-made containers or in separate ingredients ready to cook into a wonderful meal. Cooking or preparing food is something which will take place every single day and perhaps several times a day, especially if there is a family in the home. Having people working in the kitchen makes it an important and much needed area of the home. Too many people have kitchen/dining areas combined. This allows a larger space where family and people can gather in a social capacity. Having this social space means that the kitchen is always going to be the center of the home. Having a dining and kitchen area means that the larger space gives way for families to come together whilst food is being prepared and then eat it all together around a table, which many people believe is a dying tradition in the UK but really is just as popular as ever when the dining and kitchen area can be combined.